Hello po mga ka-teacher Nabs. Kumusta po kayo? Sana po ay hindi kayo apektado nitong si Christine, no? Sana ay nasa mga mabuti kayong kalagayan. Ito po yung good news natin tungkol po sa PBB 2022. Meron na pong bagong release na Notice of Cash Allocation para sa PBB 2022. Ito po yung listahan. Nasama na po dito yung Lobang Vocational High School, Kalintaan National High School, Pedro T. Mendiola Senior Memorial National High School, Abra de Ilog National High School. Pati yung sa San Jose National High School, more than 2 million pesos po yan. Ito pa yung Paluan National High School, Look National High School of Fisheries. Ito pa, Lubang Integrated School, Sablayan National Comprehensive High School, San Jose National Agricultural and Industrial High School. Kasama din yung Central National High School or San Jose National High School Annex. Ito yung Division of Occidental Mindoro, meron kayong mahigit 58 million pesos. Kasama po dyan yung sa elementary teachers. Ito pa, Santa Cruz National High School, merong 1.3 million pesos. Again, ito ay para sa PBB 2022. Kasama din yung Occidental Mindoro National High School, Magsaysay National High School, Ligaya National High School, San Vicente National High School, Iling National High School, at Rizal National High School. Meron pa tayong bonus, ano, para ito sa World Teachers Day Incentive Benefits. Sa wakas, andyan na po yung teacher benefits ninyo mga ka-teacher nab sa Summer National Pilot Opportunity School of Agriculture. Nako, matagal na itong na-release sa ibang schools yung sa World Teachers Day Incentive Benefit noong October 5 pa, ano? Ngayon lang sila nirelisan nito, ano? Napaka unfortunate sa kanila, pero andyan rin, dumating din, kaya there's no problem anymore, ika nga. By the way, yung sa PBB 2022, ano? Ito po ay para sa Region 4B, ano? Yung mga nabanggit kong mga school ay sa Region 4B, at saka release nitong October 24, 2024. So guys, thank you for having me, ano? Ingat po kayo kay Christine. Bye-bye.